Alright guys, we're here with Clark. Yeah, just put up a testimonial on the main page on the blog, and people are just asking about you. How the hell did you do it?
Really just hard work. Like I said in the testimonial, I really just took to heart the CrossFit, the way of life. You know, I started paleo the day after my first free trial. Caleb told me, you told me a little bit about it, and I've been following ever since. Actually, the first sheet of the separations of paleo you gave me is still hanging on my fridge.
I feel pretty honored by that.
Yeah, it is. It's a marking of a new man. But I took it to heart. I couldn't finish the first free trial workout. I was so bad and out of shape. So I bought into it, and I've worked hard, and it's paid off ever since. So I'm not done yet, that's for sure.
That's awesome. What's the total to right now?
I weigh myself July 7th, so I'll give an update then. Right now it's 63 pounds, though, and that's as of June 7th.
That's amazing. And when did you start again?
February 9th, my birthday, I started.
I remember that fateful day, man. That was sick. I still remember that first workout. And I was impressed. You followed through.
Yeah, I almost passed out.
I remember that. I was like, I better have this waiver on hand. What does everybody else say? Your coworkers, your family? What are they? I'm sure they're asking.
Yeah, they're actually shocked. I got to go home Memorial Day weekend, and I got to see all my friends and family, and they were of the impression they didn't even recognize me, so it was a pretty cool feeling. You know, gave the ego a good boost. Everyone at work, they keep asking what I'm doing, and I always tell them it's hard work, because that's what it is. And it's eating right and working out, but it's a combination of both. And I continue to get compliments, and people are worried that I'm going to get too skinny, but I don't know if that's possible. I don't know.
Man, you're as healthy as can be. I'm impressed. All of us are impressed, and those pictures, I still can't believe it.
I couldn't believe it myself. I when I first heard of the idea of looking at a before picture, I found one, and I was shocked myself. So yeah, it's pretty drastic, and it's hard when you see it gradually. You don't notice it as much as you see it in comparison. So.
Well, man, we couldn't have asked it to happen to a better guy. It's a testament to your attitude and your approach. Just tell people your final thoughts. Let them know if you have a message to all those people out there.
Yeah. My message would be to everyone would be, follow the lifestyle. CrossFit's not just a gym or a way of working out. It's really a lifestyle, and follow it. Take it to heart. The nutrition, everything. I've been able to convert my parents. My dad does CrossFit, paleo. My mom does paleo now, and it really is a lifestyle, and it's a lifestyle to live the rest of your life. And I would say, take it to heart and work hard at it. You'll get good results.
Well, thanks, brother. You've done a fantastic job, and we're looking for more big things from you in the future.
Oh, yeah. Thank you.